next door neighbor had a cow. He loved Chinese chow. He loved his Chinese food. So one day, my neighbor brought him to a Chinese restaurant, and he ate out the whole buffet. He ate it out, all gone, gone. No trace of it left, so they shooed him away. And the cow went to the wig store. He went there to buy a wig, obviously. And then he went back to the Chinese restaurant and said, "I'm a different cow, can I get some chow?"